Did you know that you can do star trails time-lapse photography any time of year? Find a dark spot, a cool foreground, face north, and you'll get something like this.